Hello everybody, my name is Alpha Mega Zulu, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando, and this is it, guys! This should be the final episode, actually. And it's just... I'm gonna be really sad that I do not have an excuse to play this game anymore. Alright. But, all good things must come to an end. It's unfortunate, but it's true. Eliminate target. Okay, can't go through that way. All right, we need to deal with this guy, obviously. Seb, get out of there. Actually, oh shit! Did not see this guy.
Eliminate tug.
Damn it, Fixer! Okay, he's just stuck. That's cool. Don't need to waste ammo on him if he's gonna be stuck.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Take them out from there, Delta. Eliminate tug. Target area is new.
All right, got him. Oh crap. Oh fuck me. We've got some company. All right, perfect. Think we're good.
Let's move on. Set up there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
All right. Now that that is taken care of, we're just going to keep moving forward. So, let's go. Oh crap.
Eliminate time.
Crap. I hate these things. Luckily, all I have to do to beat them is this. So, it's not really so bad. Because all you have to do is literally walk up to them and then just stab them with the vibro blade. It's pretty simple, actually. Okay, so let me just go ahead and get healed up. And let me look to see if there's any... Yeah, I'll take that. Nope. All right. Let me just go ahead and check all my ammo. Okay, we're good. We should be good. So I'm going to go ahead and order my squad to blast the door open. And then we're just going to go ahead and move on.
Detonator set. Clear.
Got a lock on a roller.
Moro, cover
effective. Yikes.
Eliminate tug.
That's flat.
Hold it together, Delta.
It's metal burning.
Eliminate tug. Help him, Delta.
Did not mean to do that.
Hold on, Fixer. Help's on the way.
Good job.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving vector, sir.
I'm on it.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
All right, perfect. Get all three of them to get back to, and then we can go ahead and get one of our men on one of the turrets. Because that is exactly what we need to do in this mission. We need to get our men on turrets so we can destroy the ship. All right, Seb's going to be first. All right. Good luck, Sev.
Powering up.
Good luck. We'll see you after the mission. Yeah.
Delta, well,
good luck, Sev. I sure hope we see you later.
Clear.
We're just gonna keep moving on. I'm sure nothing bad will happen to Sev.
Oh. got geos, Delta.
Lay your trap, Commando.
Setting charge.
I'm sure absolutely nothing bad will happen to Sev.
Place proximity unit dead.
Got one right here.
All right, we got Geonosians popping in.
Charge ready.
Okay, I don't know who broke that window if no one's going to come
take
through it.
From there, Delta.
That's right. Let the expert handle it.
On my way.
Pack it up, Delta. Let's use this clear line of fire.
Yes, sir.
Abandon position, Delta.
Oh, crap.
Good to go, sir.
Nice. Oh, shit! Guard! 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 Crap, I can't use it. Can't use this right here. Alright, I can use it now. Shit. Oh, great. Awesome. Damn it.
Hold it together, Deltas.
Oh, boy. Got him. So many bugs. I hate these bugs. Ah, fuck. Okay. Scorch, go ahead and revive me. Yeah, things can get tough when there's only two partners with you. And it's about to, the numbers are going to go down as we progress through here.
Eliminate charge.
Okay, I think we're good.
Let's move on. Let's form up.
Exterminated with extreme prejudice.
Nice.
Plant a sequencer there.
Go ahead and plant a sequencer there. I'm gonna grab all that ammo.
I'll take this one, sir.
Heal up, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Fixer, you're going in. He's going to go without getting any health. That's just great. All right, good luck, Fixer. Scorch, it's just you and me, buddy.
Commence door breach.
Let's go.
Breach charge set. Clear.
All right, it's just me and Scorch now.
Plant a sequencer there.
Setting charge. Super battle droid!
Ooh!
Good shot.
Alright. Got them. I'm gonna grab all that. Switch my gun. And then we're gonna keep moving. I love that John Williams music. Ooh. Holy crap.
Initiate vector procedures.
Alright. We should be good. Sev. Heal up.
Breach that door.
Go ahead and blow the door.
Setting charge. Clear.
Ready for anything. Oh, wasn't ready for that. Okay.
Set up there, Delta.
Yes, sir. I'm out. Reloading.
I was ready for anything except that.
Target area in view.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to blow this up. That's not good. Okay, I just need Scorch to revive me, and I should be good. Because I just need to get some health. And it looks like the spider droid is actually taking on some of the Geonosians. So we've got some cover. Temporarily.
Eliminate tug. Sit up there, Delta.
On our way. Scorch in position. Thermal dead.
Pack it up, Delta. Give us heavy weapon fire.
Got him. Nice.
Why can't I throw like that?
Blew him up, and let's see. Okay, we're both good on health.
Powering up.
Eliminate tug.
Thanks, sir. You got it.
Oh, his whole body came apart. Okay. Grab some of this.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
On our way.
Go ahead and blow the door.
Recharge set. Clear.
Alien down.
Ooh, nice. Looks like Fixer's actually taking down some of those bugs up there. Oh crap, it's... How is a room this bright suddenly go into a room this dark? Shouldn't some of the light go into it at least? Alright, well luckily I have my three different settings for my night vision. Okay, gotta be careful. Yeah-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Delta squad forming up.
Ugh. Ooh, too many. We good?
Delta, begin door breach.
I think we're good.
Breach charge set. Clear!
Nice. Nice. Let's move up.
Delta squad forming up.
Crap!
Sit up there, Delta.
Yes, sir. Scorch in position.
Got one, Commando.
Was that Fixer talking?
Eliminate tug.
Dead bug. Need match.
He's
on the mark. Good one.
Ooh, nice. Nice one, Scorch.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
All right, I need Scorch to go heal himself. Heal myself too while I'm at it.
Let's form up. Break out the heavy weapons.
Move behind this thing so it can't hit me. Okay.
Target area in view.
Nice. That was a bit of a chain reaction there.
Eliminate target.
Okay, cool, we got it.
Breach that door, Delta.
On our way.
Alright, gotta be ready for anything now. There's no telling what kind of enemies will be behind the door. Nothing. Okay, awesome. At least I was prepared. It's better to be prepared than and nothing happened than to not be prepared and then something happens. I guess this is where Scorch's stop is. Good luck, Scorch. Oh crap! Come on! Thank you. Okay. Scorch, this is your stop. You, your brother, and Fixer. It's up to you guys. Good luck, Scorch. Alright. Now it's up to me. Alright, here we go. Got some of these guys up here. It's a lot of Geonosians I gotta watch out for. Crap. Okay. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. Better be safe than sorry. Just kill the eggs now while they're here. Ooh! Nice. Squirting acid at me. They remind me of the Xenomorph, like little hatchlings. When they come out of your chest. They're so disgusting, but they kind of remind me of that. I think this game took some inspiration from Alien when designing this. Oh, one thing that's cool about this grenade that I have, this green one, is that it won't go off unless there's something trips it. Watch. Ah, crap. Watch, I have this guy go after me. See? It's pretty cool. Alright. It's up to me now. Me and my crew.
Get on that turbo laser and take out that ship.
Here we go, guys. Ooh! Delta Squad here to save the day.
Their shields are down, squad. Keep it up.
Keep up the fire. This is the last stand.
Scans indicate her hull is weakening, Delta Squad. We're coming in for a strafing run. Keep firing.
Got it. Here we go, guys.
Target acquired. Target locked. Missiles away.
Nice. Well, that's it, guys. Woo! We beat the game! Now I'm sure nothing bad can happen to our squad. Or any of the members.
Nothing like a little precision teamwork.
Lose the chatter, Commandos. What now, sir?
Awaiting further instructions, 40.
Delta Squad, regroup at 3-8's position for exfil.
Boss, I've got a problem here!
Civ, where are you?
On multiple hostiles!
Lost a signal, boss.
We'll find it again, dammit. Squad, regroup.
There's stuff right there.
Negative, negative 3-8. New orders came through from the Jedi Generals. Clear the area. Evac now.
I don't care if they came from Master Yoda himself.
As a matter of fact, they did, soldier. Now get your squad out of there.
Blast our orders. 40?
He's right, boss. We gotta evac.
Sir, we have to go back.
And that's it. That's kind of how the game ends. Sev's been kidnapped or dead. And, yeah. Racked with the guilt about leaving their comrade behind, Delta Squad follows orders and boards the Republic gunship. The painful reality of the Republic Commando is that duty must come before brotherhood. It sucks, but, yes.
Delta Lead, get your men under control. One commando is not worth
But even Scorch is, like,
One
freaking
commando?
Out.
He's talking about my pod brother.
Hold on, advisor. What do you mean, an entire operation?
Your team was the advance force for a full-scale Republic invasion. I had strict orders not to tell you. It was your reconnaissance, your intel that verified the operation. And now the invasion has begun.
Republic assault ship on Vector 6. Hostiles to starboard, ready guns. Firing solution in 2 seconds. Watch it, Bravo Leader, they're on your tail.
Three starfighters incoming at 0 Mark 2 7. Look out!
Boss, look! It's the invasion force.
Taking the city was only the beginning.
I've never seen so many ships before.
Yes, sir. Yes, I'll patch you through right away. Listen up, Deltas.
What?
All Republic forces, establish forward command in Kajiro.
Is that really who I think it is?
Rendezvous with Delta Squad, we must. Upon them, we rest much hope. Wookiee freedom must not be sacrificed.
Sorry, Deltas. Looks like it's back to the action. You have your orders.
Delta Squad, lock and load.
It's lock and load. For a sequel, that'll never happen! Or I hope it happens, because that's how the game ends. Oh my goodness, what a freaking cock tease the ending was for this game. Oh, and that was Republic Commando, ladies and gentlemen. One of my favorite games of all time. And in my opinion, the best Star Wars game ever made. Yeah, that's exactly how that ends. There's no after credits scene, nothing. That's it. They were setting it up for an obvious sequel, and then we never got it. Game got canceled. Oh man, that sucks too, because I wanted to, it's like, you want to go after Sev and figure out what happened to him, but, and then they end it with like, lock and load, let's get ready for the next adventure, and then nothing happens, and that's just really disappointing that the sequel to this game never got made, but, we got this. I mean, it's not like the Republic Commando are not in canon. I mean, this game is technically not canon to Star Wars, but they've been in other, Star Wars medium, like shows or I don't think they've ever been in any of the movies, but yeah, that was Republic Commando. It is absolutely one of my favorite Star Wars games of all time, if not the best. And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this. I certainly did. I love an excuse just to play this game again. It's been so long, and I've wanted to get to this game one day, and now I had finally gotten the chance to get to it. I wanted to share that experience with all of you. So, if you liked the video, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe for awesome videos. And I hope you all enjoyed it, because I certainly did. And may the force be with you, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya.